Well, I have been making myself go through some torture lately
Yeah,
at the gym.
we saw you on the ladder.
I know. Okay, that Jacob's ladder is hard.
It
You have to
looks
be really
hard.
coordinated to climb up it. It's difficult. But anyway, I've been working out more lately. I'm getting married in a few months, and so, got to be wedding ready. So Bishara Ahmad, she's been on our show before. She's a
Okay.
fitness expert. The lady knows everything about looking great and getting in shape and everything. So
Okay.
she's putting me through a little kind of a boot camp for the next few weeks.
Good.
So you're going to see. Here's when
Let's
I
see it. I
stopped
want to see
by.
this.
Here's
Yeah.
my first one.
Okay.
Hey everybody, I'm out here at Fitness Revolution in Oklahoma City with fitness expert Bishara Ahmad, here to get in shape. I'm of course getting in shape for my wedding, and today we're going to kind of work on some abs, some arms, going to do it all. So what are we starting with?
Yes, we are. And to get your body warm, Abby, because I know you're always on the go, but we want to get you ready for working out.
Okay.
So we're going to start with the standing squat.
Okay.
And you have your mat out here, and I want you to kind of mimic the width of the mat. So
right
okay. about your hips, or maybe a little more.
Okay.
You're just going to push your hips back towards your heels in the back of the room, float those arms up, and get those hips up underneath you, and right back down,
okay.
and underneath. And so we'll do about 30 of those.
Oh,
so, yeah, 30.
30. Okay.
Warming up
yeah.
the quads, warming
yeah.
up the glutes,
okay.
and also just increasing the blood flow throughout the entire body, so
okay.
then we're ready to pick up those weights.
Okay,
yeah, good.
30,
Very
that's
nice
a lot.
Job.
All right, let's pretend we did 30. So
okay.
what will we do next?
If you're ready, mm-hmm. we're going to go ahead and grab some weights.
Okay, sounds good.
So you are going to start the dumbbell first.
Okay.
And we would do a standard bicep curl.
Okay.
Taking it overhead into a chest raise.
That.
Right back down into that bicep curl. And bringing it down.
Okay.
Very nice.
Wow.
So let me see you do four of those.
Okay.
You're good right there.
Okay, thanks.
Then
okay.
I would add a cardio.
Okay, so now we're doing cardio on top of this.
Now you gotta do your cardio. Remember I said we gotta get the fat off, so you
right.
gotta do your cardio on your diet.
Okay.
So to start off with, simple jacks.
Okay.
Let's get
now, how many of these do you have to do?
I would do 30.
30. Okay.
But I got a little twist for Miss Abby.
Oh,
Miss
no.
Abby works out already. That's how she looks this great.
Uh-oh.
So we're going to take it up a notch and have Abby do high knees. She thought I was going to let her
oh,
get
no.
away with
it. Okay. High knees.
There you go.
This is tough.
You had a trainer like me
Ooh.
Do this. At home, you could just get him as high as you can.
Yeah. Okay.
Very nice.
And all right. And I look funny doing that.
Okay. So that was one set.
Okay, how many sets do you do in a workout?
Three normally.
Three, okay.
Of that one group.
Okay.
And then we would do different kind of exercises after that for the next set.
Okay, all right. We have
yeah.
one set wrapped up. We'll check out another set in just a little bit. Back to you in the studio. Big thanks to Bishara, and you can learn more about her at BishiraAhmad.com. Tell me what, she really
yeah.
is a great trainer. She's a positive trainer, too.
Right, I was
she's
gonna say,
not
very
like,
encouraging.
Give me 30. She's
it was
like,
tough.
Yeah.
I mean, she was working you out, but very,
yeah.
very encouraging about it.
Yeah,
yeah,
absolutely. It's perfect. I know it's at a new gym, Fitness Revolution, on the south
okay.
side of the city,
okay.
and it's really nice. So
good.
It was pretty fun. So stay tuned, folks, because you're going to see me
yeah.
Do more
I want to see
things.
More of that.
I know. Gosh, I'm so not coordinated, so
no,
I'm just like doing
look,
the high knee thing. I'm
no,
like, this
you
is
look
ridiculous.
Great. You
this
look
is
great.
Embarrassing, but you're welcome, Oklahoma Live. Hey.